Why should we play in another place? So the first leg we play in Madrid, the second leg, like in normal Premier League games are here, is not a problem. The second leg we play at home. It's a normal situation. So it's not about advantage or disadvantage. Disadvantage is where it is. So when it's a knockout game, two games, it's one home, one away. We play against Real Madrid. So we play, if we think about the next step, the king of this competition, Real Madrid, we will put it out. I will invite you to the next future press conference, and you can ask me this question after the game against Real Madrid. So I cannot answer this because I'm not there. So the moment will be there, just in case, and after. So I know. So maybe in this club, in this organization, there is no one person who knows better Real Madrid than me. And I know his potential as a club, as a history, as a, this competition, and the game we have to play. So I saw the draw, maybe 2 or 3 hours later, the draw was made. So I have Brighton, because the last 3 games away we didn't win, and continue to prepare the game against Arsenal. That is only my concern. And after Arsenal game, we have still 2 games, potential final, to prepare Real Madrid. It's only what I have in my head, in my heart, and in my mind.